all voters oppose this. Right wing, left wing, the only people that don't are the ones that want the contract to be as big as humanly possible. Well, I hope that we've exposed what is going on here. I think this this bill is quite a debacle. I think that anyone that votes for it will have been derelict in their duty to the voters and taxpayers of Georgia. And I think it's gonna be a big problem from our state for years to come. And there is no reason to vote for it. And I'm shocked that it has gotten that far. And no one should vote for it without getting all these questions answered. We need the numbers from this morning analyzed. We need a fiscal note. We need to know what's going on with the New York machines. It is inexplicable why no one cares what the answers to those questions are. Just inexplicable. And therefore you have the whiff of corruption. And it stains this body that we're passing it. Mr. President, I appreciate it, and I'm willing to answer questions if there are any.
Chair recognizes the senator from the 20th.